What's up guys, it's your boy Martin Barboza back again with another video. Right now I'm just eating my lunch before I head to the gym. You know, some pre-workout gains. Got my chicken, got my sweet potato, and vegetables on deck. I measured this right here at 250 grams, my sweet potatoes at 100 grams, and vegetables, guys, I don't measure it and you shouldn't either. Unless you're competing for the Olympia, you shouldn't. It's just really good for you. Okay guys, I'm editing the video right now. I'm gonna eat this and I'm gonna head out. But before I do, I'm gonna tell you what we're doing at the gym today. We got shoulders and other smaller muscles. So I'm gonna work some rear delts, traps, and a little bit of triceps, maybe a little bit of calves. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, guys, and stay tuned. Said we're gonna hit shoulders and we're gonna hit the other smaller muscles. So we got shoulders, triceps, a little bit of abs, a little bit of calves. Definitely we're gonna hit the shoulders and triceps though. The other two are add-ons. I hit them throughout the week just to make sure that they're on point. Just finished the military press and upright rows. They completely killed me, man. Slow. Went more heavy rep. Heavier, but lower rep and less break. So I'm still getting that volume in with the 5 sets, but I went less reps because I went a lot heavier than I thought it was, man. I was feeling myself. Like, for example, the upright rows, I hit 135, and I usually hit 95 for 20. But, you know, I'm trying to keep most of my muscles, so at times I do have to go a little heavy in order to do so. So now I'm gonna do some Arnold presses, and make sure when you do these that you rotate at your upper chest, because that's where you feel more in the rear and frontal delt. So let's get it. Hey guys, I just finished the Arnold seated press, you know, with the important twist, the side laterals, and that would finish most of my front and overall delt. Now I'm working more on the rear delt, and right after those, I did the seated laterals, and now I'm gonna hit rope rear, with the rope pulls. So you wanna make sure when you do this that you hit. Thank you. Guys, just got home from that crazy shoulder pump. I decided just to isolate the shoulders today because it was a crazy pump, guys, let me tell you. I hit the front delts, the side delt, and the rear, and even included some exercise for the traps. So that's what I'm gonna start be doing with my splits. I'm gonna leave shoulders on its own because I found that it works way better for me, guys. So it's gonna be legs, chest, and triceps, back and biceps, and shoulders. And guys, immediately after my workout, I made my food, and that's what you guys should be doing too. You have to have a post-workout meal. So I made my chicken, my rice, and my veggies. And it's called the anabolic period, guys. You wanna make sure you hit that period as fast as possible. So after your workout, do what you have to do, get home and make your food, guys. Do it for the gains. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you liked my new style today. I've added some commentary on my gym session. I hope you really enjoyed it. And like always, guys, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.